revolutionary fighter in super priority production for the RAF is the twin-engined, delta-winged Blaster Jet. She's a two-seater, long-range, day-and-night fighter, radar-equipped, capable of flying faster than sound. Is the Delta the design of the future? Many authorities seem to think so. Experiments have been conducted by a number of aircraft constructors since the war, but the Javelin is the first Delta fighter to be put into actual production. You'll notice as she banks and climbs that she leaves a trail behind each wingtip. This peculiar effect is created by atmospheric conditions, not exhaust fumes. Powered by two Armstrong Siddeley Sapphire engines, are the world's first twin deltas. They're supersonic, long-range, day and night fighters.